based on real events that happened in Italy in the 1960s.
So there was this trial in Italy in the 1960s, I think, and the play is based on that because the trial itself was a complete farce.
A man, sort of accused of blowing up a bank, fell to his death.
The entire play is making fun of that trial.
The farcical nature of the play means that it requires someone just to stand and do goofy stuff occasionally, and that's kind of my role.
Just, it's fun to watch people like get kicked on stage or fall over or...
It's very farcical and comedic, so everything's a lot over the top and nothing is real.
I've never done comedy, I've never done anything funny. I've only done like serious plays, so I had to try and learn to be funny.
I'm Jack Briggs, I'm playing the maniac.
Essentially, this maniac comes into this police station and takes on a number of roles.
And while he's pretending to be trying to aid the police, he's just slowly dismantling all the lies that they've started setting up.
I've decided to gender bend the cast, which is kind of a unique interpretation of it.
I'm the superintendent.
And I'm the journalist.
It's been a bit challenging because it's, you find it takes so much energy. That's what's really surprising, but it's coming along very nicely, and we've all had quite a bit of fun, and we hope the audience will as well.
It's going to be unique.
Yeah, just a chance to come and see something different.
And it'll be a lot of fun, and it'll be really hilarious, hopefully.
There just isn't enough sort of comedy going on in St. Andrews.
Yeah. It's been kind of crazy and really fun.
It's been really fun, though, bonding with the cast.
Yeah, I like everybody in the cast, which is exciting, and the production team, so that's all lovely.
It's going to be unique. My father told me.